All right. Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to the ASEA Basics webinar. My name is Paul Tyra. I'm a Triple Diamond Executive here with ASEA, and I've been with ASEA since October of 2009. I have close to 50,000 associates here in the organization, and I'm excited to be able to pay forward a lot of the great things to help you build your business and to hopefully allow you to leverage some shortcuts, if you will, and not have to go through a lot of the learning curve that a lot of us went through based on experience here. My contact information is on screen. I do apologize if I don't pick up right away, because I usually do quite a few trainings or three-way phone calls, but leave a message, and I'm generally good about getting back to people within a day. If you haven't heard from me within the next day, then do me a favor and hit me back again. I get sometimes get pretty slammed. Coming off of a great week this week, we were up in Salt Lake City, Utah. The teams there working with the developers of our new duplication platform that's going to be rolled out corporate-wide. We've been working on this technology for the last year and a half, and now it's been adopted at the corporate level and the next generation of this platform, and we're really super excited for that. So stay tuned for that. I'm going to talk to you about what you can leverage today on this webinar, and I'm excited to do so. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. Okay, the first step is to get started with this duplication platform that we currently have, the current version of it. It's called 3MinutePeak.com. If you go to www.3MinutePeak.com, which is, for those of you just calling in, it's the number 3, and then the word minute, and then peak, spelled P-E-E-K.com. It's kind of a play on words, because the word peak, spelled P-I-Q-U-E, is also applicable here. What the intent of it is just to spark someone's interest so that they'll want to get more information about ASEA. Okay, because what we know is that people will watch something for 3 minutes, right? If you say, go watch this presentation, for example, what we found is a lot of people have the perception is that of something that's going to take 20 or 30 minutes or even more, and they just, you know, it really reduces the chance of them even taking a look in the first place. So 3 minute peak, 3 minutes is so unintimidating that most people will say, okay, yeah, I'll take a look at it. And then when you follow up with them, if they haven't, they'll feel really bad and they'll do it right there. Okay. But they may, if you give someone a half an hour presentation, they go, well, Paul, that was a half an hour. I didn't have time. I mean, you know, so it really eliminates that reason for someone not looking at least taking a look at your information. So that's really the background of the name of 3 minute peak. And when you go there, to 3MinutePeak.com, you're going to see that you can get your site, click on get your site, and you'll be able to, get your own platform. Let me explain what it does here. Okay. The whole process of this allows you to prospect for new ASEA associates and to get educated. That's the very first thing you're gonna see. You're gonna get 10 lessons. Each lesson, okay, has 2 video modules. The first video you watch will tell you what you're gonna learn, okay, what to do. And then the second video here on the right, as you can see here where it says step 1 how to video, it's gonna do exactly that. It's gonna show you how to do what you're gonna learn. And then there's usually a workbook worksheet that you can print out. That way you can reference it later down the road, so that you can, in case you forget something. Okay, so go through all 10. You'll see all 10 of these lessons when you finish watching one. Click on the next button and make sure you go through all 10. It's going to give you the proper mindset, skill set, and will set to create a successful ASEA business. Now, you're probably wondering, well, Paul, how do I start talking to people? Who am I looking for, and what should I be saying to them? Okay, well, let me clarify here. First of all, one of the most favorite quotes that has really had a dramatic impact on my business and on my life in general is this saying right here by Brian Tracy. People don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. Just want you to digest that for a second. And because I'm going to define why most people do not like salesmen in general or salespeople in general, okay? Because their impression of a salesperson is someone who comes up to you and just starts vomiting on you and trying to get something from you, trying to get money from you so that you take home their product. That's most people's impression, and that's why a lot of people, when they get introduced to a SIA, don't really have a warm, you know, don't get a warm and fuzzy feeling. Therefore, you don't get, you know, the result you want either. Okay, and that's because you know nothing about that person, right? And you don't even know if what you have, what to recommend to them, if it makes sense. So the key thing is just have a conversation with somebody. Stephen Covey, the author of The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, his fifth habit is entitled Seek First to Understand and Then to Be Understood. Now, I'm going to tell you, if you have a salesman or if you know a salesperson that you have a good feeling about and that you like and that you always will go to, I will tell you, chances are they understand this principle. Chances are they listen to you. They got to know you and realize what they have is a fit for you. This is very, very critical. And I know that, you know, I had to learn this the hard way. You know, when I first got in this industry, you know, almost 20 years ago, I got excited and I went out and I said, hey, you know, Jim, you got to look at this thing, man. I just got involved in something awesome. You got to take a look at this. And it's the most amazing thing. We're going to make a fortune. And Jim just, you know, wasn't his actual name. I'm just using that as an example, but basically was just very resistant because the feeling was like, what's this guy trying to sell me? Right? What's he trying to get from me? Okay. So it took me a while to just realize I first need to connect to the person and find out, you know, more about them and what's going on in their life. So here's these four questions. Okay. These are the golden questions that if you focus on, okay, you're going to see your results change dramatically. But when I go up to and have a conversation with somebody, whether it's somebody I know or I don't know, I like to get to know them first. And my, you know, with regards to a SIA, I want to know where they're at in their career, what they're doing professionally. So I may walk up somebody or call someone on the phone. Let's say I call an old friend and I say, hey, Bill, how are you doing? It's Paul Tyra. He goes, oh, Paul, what's going on? Long time no talk. How are you doing, Bill? What are you up to nowadays? Right? You just engage in a conversation. Just be social. Okay? And at some point, you know, you're going to say, well, Bill, what are you doing now, you know, for work? Where are you working at? Something to that effect, whatever you're comfortable with, right? And let Bill tell you. What do you think people tell me, and how do you think, what kind of a feeling do you think I get from a lot of people when they tell me what they do? Okay? You think they're excited, passionate, most people? No. Bill will say something like, well, you know, Paul, I'm still at UPS, you know, been there for now 20 years, something like that. So I'll go, wow, is that pretty awesome or what? Is that cool? Is everything rocking and rolling for you over there? What do you think the response is again most of the time? Are you kidding? You know, I mean, it puts food on the table. What are you talking about? Something like that. They'll, you know, responses are going to be something generally for the most time in that neighborhood. So then what I would say, and by the way, so I just answered that first question there, trying to find out if they like what they do. The next I'll kind of roll into, well, man, they must be paying you a ton of money then. You may want to write that one down, okay? Because that's a very soft way to find out if someone is totally happy with the amount of income that they're earning. What do you think most people's answer to that is? That's correct. The answer is no. They're not. They could use more income, right? Most people have too much month at the end of the money, as they say. So when I'm talking to Bill and I say, wow, they must pay you a ton of money to do that. And by the way, even if they like what they do, I'll say the same thing. They must pay a ton of money to do that. Again, the response is, yeah, right. I wish. Okay. Whether they like what they do or not, like, yeah, right. I wish I could have a little bit more, you know, extra income or extra money. Okay. And so then I'll say something like, well, you must have a lot of free time then to have fun. By the way, Bill, what are you doing for fun nowadays? You still playing golf? You know, you can ask him whatever, you know, connect to the person. And again, I get a response a lot of times of, man, are you kidding me? My golf clubs have cobwebs on them. Or they'll say, yeah, I wish I could surf or get in the ocean or travel or ski or snowboard. You know, I haven't did those things in years. I just don't have the time to do that, right? And I think I heard a ketone. Does anyone have a question out there? Did you want to jump in? Okay. Again, if you do, everyone, again, if you joined us since we've started, there's a little hand raise button on your software. If you click on that, I'll see your hand raise. If you're just calling in on the conference line only, a *6 will unmute your line and you can jump right in and ask your question. Okay. Again, I love to keep it interactive. So don't hold back if you have any questions whatsoever. Okay. So now, after we know that the person really doesn't have enough free time, or a lot of times people say, man, I wish I just had more time to spend with my kids. I miss a lot of events because I'm working a lot, et cetera, et cetera. So then finally I go, well, when are you going to be able to stop working and be able to retire? Now, again, when you're young, people have usually they have no concept. They're like, retire? What are you talking about? Ha, ha, ha. And then, of course, the older you get, it's kind of interesting. The answer really doesn't change much. I get a lot of time like, are you kidding? I'll be probably working until the day they plant me in the ground. Okay, or I've heard until the day I've got one foot in the dirt, or as long as I can still breathe, I'll probably have to work, you know, all those kinds of things, right? So if the answer is no to any one of these questions, okay, and the answer is they don't like what they do, they don't earn enough income, they don't have enough free time, and they don't know when they can retire, okay, tell your story. Be real, right? I realize a lot of you haven't created success, maybe with the business model, but maybe you can connect and relate and just say, look, hey, you know, I'm kind of sick and tired of being sick and tired as well. And I was introduced to a company and a great group of individuals who are building businesses and teaching others how to build a business to create leveraged residual income. And I'm looking for some partners. Would you be open to other options of generating income? And just don't say anything after that. Let them respond. I'll tell you, majority of time, the answer is either going to be, yeah, what do I got to do? Or they're going to say, well, yeah, what is it? What are you talking about? It's going to be very positive. Why would it be positive? Because you just listened to them. You were a good listener. You had a good heart-to-heart conversation. And if they told you the answers to these four questions, they have a pretty big fresh memory in their mind of the fact that they're not getting what they want out of life. Whether it's financially, whether it's freedom. I think, we talk about money and stuff, but it's not the money, I think, necessarily people. Money just provides the mechanism to being able to create freedom. And what does freedom mean? It really means to be able to do what you want, when you want, to have what you want. That's freedom. And the reason why I say it's really not necessarily about specifically money is that, you know, most of people when I talk to, I just say, look, if you could do whatever, what do you enjoy doing the most in life? Some people say, oh, I really love to play music, or I really love to golf, or I really love to do this. What if money wasn't an option? You can do that whenever you wanted, as often, as frequently. What would that be like? And how good would you be at it, right? So that's the reality. Most people, again, really just want freedom. Or they say, I just want to spend time with my kid. I want to see my kids grow up. I don't want to see someone else raise my children, which, you know, right now is what's happening. It's happening, you know, it's kind of becoming more and more prevalent out there. So whatever it is, again, they're going to be pretty motivated at this point to say, yes, what is it? What are you talking about? Now, here's a very, very critical note you want to make. At that point, become really busy. You're really busy, okay? So, because reality is, one, you don't really want to spend another X amount of time to explain everything. And two, you want to leverage tools so they don't feel like they have to be an expert or a doctor or explain mitochondria or molecules or anything like that as well, okay? I think most people, where they really drop the ball here and where they really ruin a lot of potentially good prospects, is they go into a product discussion. Notice in this whole slide here, did I mention anything about ASEA even? Did I talk about molecules or health and wealth? Did I say anything with regards to the product? No. No. And I'd really want you to think about that for a minute, because is the first thing out of your mouth and is the are the conversations you're having with people regarding or relating to product first? Okay. Think about that. Now, because the reality is if they're excited about how they can change their life, okay, and how they can potentially generate an additional stream of leverage residual income, then when you tell them about this amazing technology or when you send them the information, they should be blown away. And they should, that's all they should need to know is I've got something unique. It's patent protected. No one else in the world has it. It's fundamental. It's going to change health in a way that no other nutritional product can. Boom. They should be like, okay, let me, how do I get started? All right. If you start with the product and you start talking about technology, they're going to want to go out and research that technology. They're going to spend a lot of time. By the time they finally get it, they're going to be so burned out that even if they become a, you know, decided to use the product, okay, and haven't found an excuse not to use it, by the time they do that, they're going to think like, wow, I can't go out and sell this for the amount of effort and energy I had to spend to verify, validate, and justify and blah, 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 the product itself. You know, that's just way too much time. That's what's kind of perceptually going on. Okay. So if they say, yes, I'm interested, again, you are real busy, just say, hey, you know, I've got an appointment to get to, or I've got to talk, you know, more people to talk to. But I'm going to send, let me get your email address and your phone number. I'm going to email you. Okay. And I think I got this, on my next step. Okay, I'm going to email you a 3-minute video clip. It's only 3 minutes to see if you're qualified to do this business. If there's going to be a fit here. Now what do you think that perception does? Okay. Now it puts them in like you have something that's of value to them. Not the other way around, right? If somebody feels like you're trying to make money off of them, that's going to be a turnoff. And when you come from a very salesman-y mode, when you don't care about them, you're not having a good conversation, you haven't really determined, you know, a potential fit or a reason why you have permission to tell them about, let's say, a business opportunity. Okay. Then they're going to feel like, again, they're being sold something and it's good. There's going to be some resistance. And even when they're looking at the information, they're going to be kind of looking for holes and stuff. Whereas if they feel like you have value to them, totally different. Just like going in for a job interview. Okay, if you've ever had a job interview, who do you think is the one that feels like they need to be there the most? The person interviewing the person for the job or the person that's actually the interviewee? Most people would say, yeah, I mean, I'm going to a job interview. I'm so nervous. I hope they pick me. I hope I get the job, right? So that's really the feeling you want to have your prospect to have is, man, I can't wait. He sends me this information. I can't wait to see if I'm qualified to do this. So as they're watching it, they're looking for every way that they can potentially participate, not looking for ways that they can fail. So, you know, I want to take just a moment for you to kind of marinate with that, digest that a little bit, okay, that thought process. You're going to see and as you get more and more educated, as you get more and more confident, your posture is going to change and people are going to want to do business with you. They're going to want to do what you're doing because they can sense your level of confidence, your level of belief, and they're going to feel like you have something that they need to have. And the sign up process should be very, very simple and very non-stressful, and things should go a lot smoother than they may be going for you currently. Okay. If you feel like you're having to convince somebody to sign up, that's not the right thing. Okay. When someone's ready to sign up, you should feel like you're just helping them get started so that they can change and improve their life. Cause that's what the potential is here with ASEA. Okay. So now that you've identified them, you sent them the 3-minute peak video. Be sure, by the way, when you let them know you're going to send them a 3-minute video, that you specify the date and time you're going to be calling them to follow up with them. Very important. If you just say, hey, I'm going to send you a video, give me a call when you get it, there's probably a 90% chance you're not going to hear from them. Okay. And there's a plethora of reasons for that. one, in our ultra high tech age here, there's a significant percent chance that that's going to end up in the spam folder, right? That they'll never even get it to begin with. Secondly, people are really trigger happy with that delete key nowadays, right? So if it's not something that they may be totally expecting, they're just delete. I do it all the time. Someone will say, hey, I sent you an email. Did you get it? I'm like, no, I didn't get it. And then I'll go, well, let me look. So I look in my spam and I look at my deleted items. Oh, there it is. Okay. But because the subject matter wasn't maybe something I wasn't expecting or blah, 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 just might have got deleted. I might have deleted it myself. Okay. So, I mean, I get hundreds of emails that get through my spam filter each day. So again, email is becoming less and less effective. And we'll talk more about that when I get to the social media piece here in a minute. But basically, you want to set this time. So when you call them, right, on that day and time, let's say I said something like this. Hey, Bill, so I'll call you tomorrow at 5 o'clock. Will you have had a chance to watch the 3-minute video clip by 5 p.m. tomorrow? Okay, great. I'll give you a call then and I'll follow up with you. So you show them, you know, you let them know, you're putting them in their calendar, and that way they're looking for it. When you do that, and if they don't get it within a few hours, sometimes people will call me and go, hey, Paul, I never got your email. Oh, great. Let me resend it. Okay. So again, you're engaging. You're now in a process where they feel committed to do it. Now, if you call them, here's another thing. Let's say you call them at 5 o'clock and they haven't watched it yet. Now they're going to feel bad because they made a commitment to do something. They didn't do it. So usually most people will say, well, hold on. It's only 3 minutes. Let me look. Okay. I got it. Let me watch it and let's connect back in about, call me back in about 10 or 15 minutes. Or they'll say, I'll call you back, you know, or whatever, but they'll do it right then and there. And at least, you know, their information's fresh. I actually like that when they do that because, you know, the information's fresh in their mind. You call them back, they're excited, and you can take them through the rest of the process. Okay. Very, very important. Like they say, the fortune is in the follow-up. Then what you want to do is you want to monitor the progress in the back office because you'll know if they watched it, right, before you even call them, you'll see the progress. You don't have to tell them that, but you'll actually know. And then at the end of the day, you want to set up a 3-way call with your upline. Okay, so if you went through the whole 3-minute peak process and they still have questions or kind of on the fence, get your upline involved, and they can, you know, provide that credibility. And by the way, at least the gold executive or higher, we recommend someone who's had a track record of success here with the SIA, so they can answer their questions and kind of share some real world success experience. Okay. 3-way call with the upline. And then of course, finally, you'll collect a decision. Okay. Achieving your goals. It's all about consistency over time, right? So let me tell you about this success breakdown. Think about it this way. I know a lot of people say, well, how many people I got to talk to? Oh, I got to talk to hundreds. Oh, I won't be able to do that. No, yes, you will. Okay. If you break it down into doable chunks, you'll see that it's very realistic. If you just said, okay, I'm going to just talk to 2 people every day, right? 2 people. And you know tons of people. Okay. You're talking, a lot of people say, well, Paul, I only know about 20 or 30 people. I'm like, really? How small was your high school? Okay. How small was your high school? And some people say, well, maybe they may say, oh, I only had 50 people in my high school class or graduate. Now that's pretty rare. Most people would say they're hundreds. Okay. But I'll say, well, do you go to church? Have you ever played sports? Do you ever belong to clubs? Do you ever, you know, et cetera, et cetera. There are so many different channels. What about your, you know, as people in the service industry, the people at the grocery store, the people at places that you frequent? I mean, literally, you probably know the average person by the time they're in their mid-20s knows over 1,000 people at least on a first name basis. Okay, so you know a lot more people than you think. And even if not, go reach out to new people. Just say hi, meet new people. Like I said, don't have an agenda when you meet someone. And don't be like thinking, how am I going to sign them up in my business? No, first thing is establish a relationship. Get to know them. Talk to them. Let them talk. The more someone else talks about themselves, the more connected you're becoming to them, okay? And the more likely it is they're going to be listening to you when you're talking. Very simple principle, and I'll tell you what, that one principle, like I said, really changed my life, my results, everything. So our goal is just 2 people a day. That means I will talk to 60 people a month on average, right? That's 720 people throughout the year. So if I just set a one-year goal, two people a day, even if only 5% of those people said yes, they wanted to join, that's still 36 signups. And I will tell you, okay, that's a pretty low conversion rate. Now, when you're first getting started and you're making your mistakes, that might be your rate. But I'm just going to say, stick with it. Just like in anything, right? In anything. If I took you to the golf course driving range and put a golf club in your hand, gave you the best instruction out there, I'm going to tell you, you're probably going to see about 5% of your golf balls that actually go where you think they're going to go. Okay. If anyone here on this webinar plays golf or knows someone who plays golf, you'll probably definitely be nodding your head saying, yep, totally agree. Now, if you're using the 3-minute peak system, okay, and you go through all the training videos and you're sending the correct videos out and following the process that I'm describing, which is, again, focusing on people that want to change their lives and create financial independence. That's your message. Our product is a vehicle, is the mechanism. So look at it like this. Yes, we have a Ferrari or a Lamborghini or whatever your weapon of choice is for race cars. Okay. But the race car isn't what wins the race. It's the driver. And I'm giving you driving lessons right now. And the reason why this is so important is because if I stick you in a Lamborghini, a Porsche, a Mercedes-Benz, a Ferrari, you're going to be able to create success because you understand the message on what moves people and the reasons why people do something and why they will continue to do it and be able to achieve success. So stick with that core message. And the ones we know, we have analytics. That's another big part of the 3-minute peak platform, is we're able to look and see the behaviors of what people are doing, what videos they're sending. People that are just showing the product only videos, hey, they're not getting the duplication. They're not getting the growth. Okay. And the enrollment, the percentages of enrollment conversions as well. But those sending the right videos down the opportunity track, is the average enrollment rate is 24%. 24%, huge. Okay. But again, even 5% enrolling 36 people this year, and you just have a few of them engaged, could start your process of building and generating a significant residual income stream. Now, what if you added just one more person a day? Okay. So look, now, Paul, you know what? Two people, that's nothing. It's going to take me what? 10, 15 minutes a day. I'm going to go for talking to 3 people a day. Well, now you're at 1,000 people a year, and you would have signed up over 50 people at just a 5% conversion rate. Now, here's a very common goal here. A lot of people will say, look, I'm going to go after 5 people a day, only 5 days a week, though. Okay, so I'll take 2 days a week off. And the reason why they like to do this, because sometimes it'll be like one day they may get really busy and say, oh, only talk to 3. Well, that's okay. Talk to 7 tomorrow. But at least over a 5-day period, they give themselves a couple of days off, to take a breather. You know, so if you do that, you're still going to now be over 1,000. You're actually be at 1,200 people a year, because that's 60 people a month. I'm sorry. That's 105 people times 30 is 150 people a month. I'm sorry. It's not times 30. It's 5 times 5 is 25. It's 100 people a month, which is 1,200 people a year. See, you don't have to be good at math to be successful in this business. You just have to do something consistently. And I will tell you too, guys, don't get discouraged if you don't do 5 every day. Even if you do 3 or 4, you're still going to generate success because you're consistent over a long period of time. The key thing is doing this for a year. That's the most important thing. And it's no different. It's no different than if I were to tell you how to get in shape, how to become healthier. I'm going to tell you to work out, right? And my key message is not going out there every day and seeing how much more lead you can put on that bar or how further of a distance you can run or how faster you can do it tomorrow than you did today. No, that's not my message to you. Matter of fact, if there's a day where you feel like, Paul, I am just tore up, I am not going to do another workout like I did yesterday. I would look at you and said, agreed. But here's what I don't want you to do. I don't want you to do nothing. Right? I want you to just go to walk around the block. That's it. I want you to walk around the block. So if there's a day you say, look, I'm not doing five, just do one then. Just do two that day and you can make up for it later. Another couple days, you do six and seven. Heck, you've made up for it by the end of the week. Right? That's the key thing. And that's why I think we have an obesity problem in our country, is because people just say, oh, I can't do that kind of work. Therefore, I'm not going to do anything at all. And you say, no, do something. Walk around the block. Just say, oh, I'm going to do like 20 sit-ups, or just do something, because that sets the pattern. It sets the behavior. And once you stop the behavior, it's very, very hard to start again. And you will figure out every way to justify, and you're going to spend, then you'll start spending a lot of time justifying failure rather than creating success. Okay. But again, at five people for just 5 days a week, that's 60 people you would have enrolled with only a 5% enrollment ratio by the end of the year. So think about that, and think about the potential of duplication and how much residual income. Because again, these are just the people you personally enrolled. What if they're doing the same thing and they're enrolling, you know, whether it's 36, 54, 60 people, whatever it is, what if they're all doing that and their people are doing it? You literally could have hundreds, thousands, or tens of thousands of people here in the course of the next 1 to 2 or 3 years. And that you're getting a percentage of their revenue every single week, week after week after week. That's the power of this. Okay. Now, running a little long-winded here, but I'm going to say that in this model, if you just found two people in this model and you took 30 days to find just two people, and those two people you found in the next 30 days found two people, so that means you'd have four people come in your business in the second month. And if the second month those four people found their two people, then eight people would come in. In the fourth month, 16 people would come in. In the fifth month, 32 people. Now, here's the problem, is that at this point, oops, I think I hit the wrong key there. Okay, at this point, a lot of people would just quit, right? They'd be like, man, I worked for 5 months. All I got is $310 coming in. Or even most people, month three, they'd be like, I'm working for 3 months. I only have $70 a month coming in. Well, they haven't put things into perspective, right? In this model, again, they only signed up two people and everyone only did the same thing. Now they're getting $70 every month, whether or not they do anything. Again, this is based on everyone just being on one case of auto ship for themselves with zero customers, right? But look what happens as this grows to 32, 64, 128. At month 12, you have over 4,000 new people come into your group. And if you add up all of the previous people before that, that means you have a total of over 8,000 in your organization. Okay? That could be generating you $40,000 a month just off the team commission part of our plan. That's only one commission mechanism in our plan. $40,000 a month. How many people did you sign up in this example? You only signed up two people. And everyone in this example only signed up two people, and they took the entire 30 days to do so. What if you told everyone, hey, let's sign up two people within our first 2 weeks? Is that realistic? Out of everybody you know, you can't just start hammering the phone until you get two signups, and then help those two people hammer the phone until they get their two signups? What if you cut this time frame in half? Could it be done? Sure. Does it happen? No. You know, I'm going to be just being real. Does it happen this way? No. We don't live in a perfect world, right? We don't. People. Some people sign up 20, 30, 50. I've got people sign up over 100 people, quite a few. I've personally enrolled over 100 people into a CEO. But I have far, 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 far greater people who have signed up zero, okay? Most people will listen to other people and let other people dictate their success. And unfortunately, the other people that they listen to are not successful people. And therefore, that's why they don't create success, typically in whatever they do. If they continue to do what they're doing, they continue to get what they're getting. And most people will make every excuse and justification to stay where they're at versus become something more. But that's okay. That's okay. We all have a choice. And as long as you know and understand that, It's okay. Realize you're only looking for the five people out of 100 that are going to create that, you know, that are going to have that potential. And that way, you know that when someone's negative or this or that, just move on, move on. The faster you move through those people, the faster you get to the five out of 100 who will do something and who will also achieve and create their own success like you're doing for yourself. But let's go back to this model real quick. $40,000 a month.
Can I comment here?
Yes. Jump on in.
Even anybody?
Yeah. Right on. Dr. Foster Malman, thanks for joining us this morning.
Thanks. I always love to come on here because I'm always learning stuff and getting re-inspired. So thank you, Paul.
And this is a diamond.
This is one you should save on Team React.
Okay. Chime, I'm dying to hear your contribution, Dr. Foster. This is one of the best out there, guys. You have diamond executive, Dr. Foster Malman. All you.
Thanks so much, and that was very kind. So just to put this in perspective, so, you know, if you don't know our story, Terry and I didn't really have much network marketing experience, but we saw people who were, and we decided that who were we to reinvent wheels? We would just do what they said and just keep doing it because they swore to us that if you do what we tell you and you never stop, you will have what we have and maybe more. Mm-hmm. So our business, we've been doing it 3.5 years, and Paul will tell you I have a pretty big mouth and we talk to a lot of people. And it's because we're not trying to get them, we're trying to help them, whether it's with their health or their finance. We are trying to help them, and if you try to help enough people and you do it day in, day out, small steps every day, our business really turned a corner just the last 2 weeks. And the fun part is it's all built with individuals, but at some point if you do it long enough, Paul talks about that 5%, we got some of those people in our business that are going to change our business forever just because we never stopped talking to people and they weren't people we knew. They were 4 levels down or 7 levels down, but now they've joined our business and they're going to change it because we never shut up. We never stopped. We followed the steps. We listened to Paul. We did what he said, and that's what's going to change the rest of our lives. So every word he said is true. I was checking to see if he was being honest, and he is. So thank you for being an amazing leader, Paul. It's a great call, and just go right back to what you were doing because it's all amazing work.
Awesome. And thanks so much, Foster, for being such a great example and inspiration to everyone out there. For those of you who aren't aware, they did not have a background in network marketing. And like you said, he just followed the instructions, and they were persistent. They were consistent, and they set goals like this. And again, kind of to follow up what I was, you know, along what I was this example or this illustration here, but $40,000 a month. Okay, that seems like a big number, and I told you this doesn't happen in this perfect fashion because some sign up a ton, most sign up zero. But what if this was 90% unsuccessful? What if 90% of this example did not come to fruition and it was only $4,000 a month? Would that still have been worth your time? I would venture to say yes, especially if you're able to do something that you love, that impacts other people positively, both health-wise and financially. And has that potential to create the freedom in people's lives that we've talked about. So again, and again, having 90% of it fail, still have $4,000 a month, I would say it would be worth your time. You know, if you were to try to get a residual income of $4,000 a month by putting money in the bank, you'd have to put in probably a few million dollars in the bank. Okay. For example, if you put in to get $5,000 a month at 5% interest, would require $1.2 million being put in the bank. Think about that. $1.2 million in the bank just to get $5,000 a month at 5% interest. Here's the problem. No bank's going to give you 5% interest, right? You're lucky to get a couple, you know, 1.5 maybe points, okay? And secondly, I think probably most importantly is how many people on this call have an extra 1.2 million laying around to throw in the bank, right? For whatever interest they're going to give you. And so with this business model, with an investment of less than $1,000, you can get started, get your business off the ground, and literally go out, talk to a lot of people, a consistent number of people over a significant period of time, in this case, 1 year, and have the ability to be generating $4,000 to $40,000 a month here in this example, depending upon the success rate and the educational process that you went through. Okay, looks like I've got a question coming in on chat, and let me delve in here. Oh, great, and I agree. All right, perfect. Thanks, Wendy. Okay, now Albert Gray said the secret of success of every person who has ever been successful lies in the fact that they form the habit of doing things others don't like to do. Now you may want to write down this mantra, one of our mantras here at Team Reactive, and that is, today I will do what others won't, so tomorrow I can have what others don't. Kind of rings through in my head a lot. And I've always been what's kind of referred to as a contrarian, right? I never like to drive on the street when there's other cars and traffic. I don't like to play golf on the weekends when there's the weekend warriors out there and I got to sit and wait to hit the golf ball. So, you know, I'd rather be able to play during the week. That's why, and I think that's a big thing, is that if you're running into people or challenges and people are telling you, no, don't worry. And especially if there's people who aren't happy and aren't successful in their life, don't listen to them. If you listen to them, you're going to get what they're getting. So do today what others won't, so tomorrow you can have what others don't. Okay, let's shift gears here a little bit, do a little bit of a commercial insert here. YaseaStore.com is where you're going to get all your printed materials. Printed materials, that includes business cards, brochures, magazines, books, CDs, DVDs, etc., banners if you're going to be at an event or in a public area doing a live presentation. Okay, it's all at ASEAStore.com. One of the things, and by the way, these are now coming in every case of ASEA, is the product usage guide, which tells people how to properly take the product and to track their results. It's all available there. Now, there's only a couple of tools I recommend you get off the bat. Look, you could spend $1,000 going there, and I don't want you to do that. Okay, let's build your business responsibly. Okay, and you just need to, if you're gonna want something like a leave behind from there, the DVD that we recommend on ASEA Store is called Meet ASEA, and the reason why is because it has most of the videos that ASEA has produced on it. I mean, videos like the Genesis video, the product and opportunity video, the quick draw videos, they're all on this one DVD. So this is the one we encourage you to get. It only costs you a couple bucks per DVD. And then the product brochure that we recommend is called The Science of ASEA. And this one has some references to studies. So it's really more of a validation of the science behind ASEA. You know, once you get to the point of where you're actually talking about the product and people just need to get a warm and fuzzy feeling that this is real, that it's been scientifically validated, that's really the goal of this brochure. Okay. Now, if you're going to be talking to medical professionals, you may want to have the doctor's CD, the Science of Healing Revealed book, and the Science of Healing Revealed CD on hand. This will help you. And by the way, we're getting another chat question. Would encourage everyone to just do a *6 and jump on in if you have a question, or click on the little hand raise button. I do see Barbara's hand raised. So Barbara, why don't you do a *6 and ask, and that way everyone can hear your question. Unless she may have gotten to an environment where she can't. But if Barbara, are you there?
Yes, I'm here, Paul.
All right, super.
Great. Yeah, the usage instructions says wait 5 minutes.
Uh-huh.
When you take the product.
Yep.
You eat, drink, and brush teeth. Is 5 minutes enough time before and after?
Yeah, I would say 5 minutes is enough. I know there's various opinions on that, but I 5 minutes is, you know, should be plenty of time.
Okay, thank you.
Super, thank you. Okay, so again, that's kind of, you know, been a thing as the products evolve, and we've seen people get results both on sides of the fence. They've kind of been monitoring this this data. So yeah, with that product usage guide being 5 minutes, it should be a very safe amount of time to eat or drink something after taking ASEA. Okay, now there's another great book that was published by Dr. Narain Naidu, who is a 2-time Nobel Prize nominee. And he wrote a 534-page book on redox life. And this is a tool I want to encourage you to maybe have on hand, but I don't encourage you to read the 534 pages of it unless you're a medical professional or a doctor and just need that to understand and, you know, in order for you to refer it to your patients, etc. But it's a great, great tool that you want to go through. Let me grab my book, because I've got a marker in it for a couple of pages that you want to make reference to. Okay, so the first page, if you want to write this down, is page 206. And by the way, I need to thank Dr. Foster Malmed, who was just on the call. I wouldn't generally usually reference him, for being able to go through 534 pages and giving all of us just the only two pages that we really need to reference or be aware of. Saved me a lot of time, especially if you know how slow I read. So the first page is page 206, which talks about various pathologies, various medical conditions, and how redox affects that positively. Again, we cannot make any medical claims on ASEA specifically curing, treating, or preventing any specific illness or disease. But when you reference this publication, which, by the way, not only is Dr. Naidu a two-time Nobel Prize nominee, but he references over 200 Nobel Prize winners. Okay, and the Nobel Prize winning laureates, as well as 1,500 peer-reviewed studies are referenced throughout this entire book. So it's very, very credible, and there is data on how redox affects all of these conditions. And if you go to page 217, write that page down as well, it will reference specific organs and systems in the body and how that redox has been studied under in various clinical environment. So again, 206 and page 217. Be sure to write those down if you do have the book. Another question I get frequently is, where can we buy the book? You cannot buy it on ASEA store, because we cannot have a connection to this. It is a third party published publication. So you can Google Redox Life, and then maybe even NAIDU, N-A-I-D-U. It'll probably take you to the BioRep site or Amazon.com as well, I believe, carries it. And you'll have to get it through that third-party mechanism. Okay. And again, guys, that's mainly if you're going to be talking to medical professionals, things like that, scientists. It just gives you a nice sense of comfort, if you will, to know that if they want to start bad mouthing or whatever, I typically go, you know, well, here's information that was written by, you know, a two-time Nobel Prize nominee, and he references 200 Nobel Prize winners, as well as 1,500 peer-reviewed articles in this, and hopefully this gives you a level of comfort. Let them thumb through it, and it really takes down their level of anxiety, aggression, negativity, if you will, and then they start listening to what you have to say. Okay, so that's really all it's for me, is I use it as a tool designed to do. And speaking of Dr. Foster Malmed, there he is right there. If you go to imasea.com, there's actually about 50 associates that have demonstrated success. Again, Dr. Foster and Terry Malmed on screen right there. And what this does is it allows you to connect with people of all different backgrounds. If you run into somebody and let's just say, well, Paul, you know, I work in construction. You know, how am I going to be able to, you know, be successful in this thing with these molecules and all that, or network marketing? I don't have any knowledge or about that. You know, you may look up someone like a Craig Lindner. You say he's in Hawaii, so he's building homes when he got here, and kind of share his story on how excited he is. And you can see people even different languages. Some of them are speaking in Italian, Spanish. Go through these, and you'll see that there's probably somebody that somebody can relate to, it's what we call social proof. And it's a great mechanism to allow you to provide that social proof to someone who's maybe thinking, well, this all sounds good, but someone like me be successful in it? You should leverage this imasea.com site. ASEA Impact is another great site that provides backgrounds and some of the leadership behind ASEA. There's links and references to promotions and upcoming events and athletes and various things. So be sure to go to aseaimpact.com. Check that out. And then AutoShip, this is your only business expense, guys, okay? And I know some people say, oh, it's $120, oh, it's expensive, blah, blah. No, it's not. The product's free. And I'm going to tell you, it's beyond free. Okay? And let me explain that to you. First off, by being on AutoShip, it ensures you have enough product on hand for yourself. You need to be a product of the product, and it's going to ensure you remain active so that you carry over volume. And it's part of the duplication model. People are going to do what you do, not what you say. I couldn't imagine going to enroll a new associate, and when you get to that part in the AutoShip, they're like, "Oh, what's this AutoShip thing?" And if you were not on AutoShip, what would you say to that person? "Well, I'm not on it, but hey, you need to sign up for it." Yeah, right. I mean, it's laughable. So again, people are going to do what you do, not what you say. So you need to be on AutoShip. Now, let me clarify my statement before about it being literally beyond free. And that is for this reason, it's $120, right? Is the cost of a case of the SIA per month. And then you get the tax. Let's say we're looking at 140. You add the 3-minute peak. Let's just say you're at $150 a month. Okay. I'm just going to use that number. That's about $5 a day. The cost of a couple cups of coffee. Okay. At Starbucks or whatever. $5 a day. Now, Let's remove the product out of what you get for $5 a day, because you now have access to an entire customer service department that you now have that goes to work for you. You have a Fortune 500 executive team running your business. This is your business. You have a shipping and receiving department. You have a manufacturing department. You have a 33,000 square foot facility that produces, manufactures, does quality control, scientific validation, research and development for your company. Okay. You also have an information technology department. I come from that background, and that alone, believe me, I made more than $5 a day. Okay. You have an entire team of IT and hundreds of thousands of dollars invested in infrastructure, ongoing maintenance, and system upgrades and improvements. That all goes to work for you. You have a whole legal counsel. Team of legal, not only on the for the product reasons, but for the network marketing industry, as well as intellectual property, patents, and filings. All of that goes to work for you for $5 a day. Not only that, you don't have the headache of having to hire and fire the actual people themselves, having to manage all of that environment. Okay, it's not fun hiring and firing people. Well, it's fun hiring maybe, but not firing, and you have. That's going to have to go on. We now have about 100 employees at ASEA Corporate. Again, they all work for you for $5 a day. In essence, the product's free. But even what do I mean by beyond free? Is that the government, just because you've set up your business, is going to give you tax deductions for the living space, certain percentage of your home or where you're living that you're paying for each month for. When you drive in your car and you're going out and you're talking to people about to see it, you can now get some of that money back in your tax deductions. Matter of fact, the average person is going to get anywhere from $3,000 or $4,000 up to about $6,000-$7,000 every single year. They're going to get that back in the form of tax deductions. So when I say $120 a month, that does not add up to even $3,000 a year. So again, it's beyond free. Just by having your business, you're going to be getting more money back in tax deductions, plus the infrastructure that I just told you about. So when you really put things in a perspective, there's no reason why you shouldn't be super excited and signing up everybody just for that reason alone. Okay, hopefully you figured out you need to be on AutoShip at this point. Now, when you enroll on AutoShip up till March 31st, that's technically when this promotion ends. That's all I'm going to say. Technically, it ends on March 31st, but there is a possibility it's going to be extended and maybe even get better later down the road. So, but I'm just going to say, technically, I have to say March 31st is when the promotion ends. But everyone you enroll right now, make sure they're on AutoShip, because all they have to do is stay on AutoShip for 3 consecutive months, and then the company will send them a free case of product at that point. Now, this serves a few purposes. We know that if someone stays on the product for this long a period of time, that the results are much greater, right? Some people go, "Man, I've been drinking this for a month. I know it's doing some, but I'm really not quite sure, and I still have this condition," or blah, blah, blah. Well, then all of a sudden after the second month, you know, I'll tell them, hey, stay on it, stay on it. After the second month or so or third month, the lights come on and they realize, wow, this happened. Oh, now this thing's gone. You know, your body will fix and correct itself at its own schedule. Okay. And some schedules are a little bit, take a little longer than others. So we know that after about 3 months, I mean, pretty much everybody is going to have a desired result and will realize that how fundamental this product is. And at that point too, ASEA is going to say, hey, thank you for sticking with it. Here's another free case. So that's really the thought process that went into this amount of time and for providing them with the free case. And once we know too, the people who stay on the product for 3 months, the rate of retention that we have is astronomical versus people who just stop after the first 30 days. So again, make sure that people sign up for AutoShip right away and that they're aware that they're going to get a free case after 3 months. Okay, so then you go ahead and if you're not on AutoShip already, go and you log into your virtual office. And when you're there, go to My Business, click on Manage AutoShip. Okay, and you go down there and you're going to see Create an Additional AutoShip Order. So, or actually yours, if you don't have one, it'll say create your AutoShip order and make sure you're on AutoShip for at least one full case of product. Whether it's bottles or pouches, we recommend both, you know, especially if you're a couple, that way you've got a little bit of each you guys can use and share. And then also make sure that if you hit the rank of bronze executive, that you have your personal requirement as well. But all you need is a minimum of one case of product. Do not do just the two bottle half case. Okay, that will not qualify you. And that's just not enough product for you, even as an individual, to be using each month. Okay, teamreactive.com, some more great trainings and resources, conference calls, we record them and post them in the conference call section, a calendar of events, so everything team related. If you're not on our mailing list, this is the most important thing to do. Click on Stay Informed up here, the subscribe button. And that way we'll get connected to you, send you reminders, like you probably received the reminder for this webinar through our reminder email list. And we want to encourage you to have all of your associates sign up to be on our mailing list as well. And that way they get reminders. We send out about 3 to 4 reminders a week, keep people plugged in and keep them up to speed and keep them connected. You know, a lot of times people don't hear from something for a while. They immediately assume, oh, nothing's going on. And they tend to stray off, and what we say is wander off the reservation, right? So we want to keep them on the reservation, and how we do that is we keep them plugged in, and let us do this heavy lifting for you, and that way you can focus your time and energies on what you need to be doing to build your business, and that is what? Talking to 2, 3, 5 people a day, every day, right? You don't want to have to be calling all the people you already signed up and reminding them about calls. No, let us do that for you, and we'll keep them plugged in. Okay, let's talk about connectionhangout.com. That's our Facebook event page. So when we announce a new speaker, that's where we put the information. We're going to encourage you to join that particular hangout. And then, of course, connectiononair.com is where we do the actual broadcast. That's where people would tune in. Okay, so let's talk about the platform we use. It's called 22 Social, and it's going to allow you to create Facebook pages so that you can connect to your prospects via the Facebook platform. It's all it is. It's a connector, and it really maximizes your efficiency of keeping a information presentation environment within Facebook. Okay, so and being able to leverage the ability to get people's Facebook information without leaving that environment. Now, it's 22 Social also will provide you with a landing page. They also have a Google Hangout on-air broadcast page, which we'll talk about here in a minute. Don't get hung up in the if it sounds complicated, it's not. It's basically just allows you to become your own television station where you can broadcast to all your Facebook friends and all that. Okay, so we'll clarify that in a minute. There is a free version, so you can participate with this product without spending a dime. It will allow you to either do a landing page or do an on-air broadcast page, absolutely free. Okay. For those that want to do both and leverage the platform for both and also have the ability to stream over mobile phones and have a different mobile presentation, then they have what's called a professional version, and that's $22 a month. But the good news is if you refer 3 other people to the platform, paid pro users, then yours is free. So again, there is still a way to get it free for referrals, It's not an income opportunity. Okay, don't get confused. It's just a matter of if you want to leverage the additional features, there still is a way to get your product for free. All right, so let's talk about setting it up. First off, you want to get the link from your upline. Okay, if your upline is using this platform, they have a link, and that way, like we were talking about, refer 3 years is free. That way they'll get the credit and be able to be on the road to get theirs for free for using the pro version. Okay. Then when you do get the link, you're going to see this page, and it will say, now, by the way, if you don't have a link or know who your enroller is or possibly, go ahead and email me, paul@teamreactive.com. Okay, and I can look up and make some calls and make sure the appropriate person, excuse me, is getting the credit for it, for that, so that they getting it toward their free product. Okay, so you can email me paul@teamreactive.com. Again, I'll do that research to identify who in your upline should be getting the credit. Now, talk about setting it up. When you come here to the page from the link that your upline will give you, and it'll say install for free, and you would click on that, and the app will be installed. Okay. Now, they give you a $2 offer for the first month if you want to try the pro version. But again, you don't have to do that. You can just click on no, give me the free version, and not a problem. Now, if you don't have a Facebook business page yet, also known as a Facebook fan page, if you don't have one, okay, it's going to pop this message up, and you'll click on go to Facebook, and it will help you to create your basic Facebook business page first. Okay, that is the requirement. And when you're done, then you return back to this page and clicked on I'm finished, and then it will let you set up your 22 Social landing page. Okay. Now, the prospecting page, so I'll talk to you first about the prospecting page. If you do decide to create your own, you know, the prospecting landing page, this is the template. If you select the ASEA template, it's going to present this with videos, the quick draw videos, and then there's an opportunity, a summary, and a how to get started video beneath this. Okay, you can change the information here. You can retype in stuff, so it's very it's pretty simple, straightforward to use. You click on content, and then you click on whatever section you want to modify, and you can change that. And by the way, there's tutorials and stuff in the help section if you want to be walked through that process. Now, here's what's neat is when you configure it, you configure, for example, this button to go to your website. And if you have a 3minutepeak.com website, when they click on it, you can have it go, for example, I have it go to this 3minutepeak landing page. It says, with every groundbreaking discovery comes a unique opportunity. So they go here, they click on that, and they're now what? Watching my 3minutepeak process. And what's really neat is that I know that that's exactly what they did, okay? And let's take a look at how much information that you know just by them clicking on that button, okay? Here's what I know is that this social relationship manager piece, when I'm logged into my Facebook account, this is what I see. I see this additional dashboard, if you will, and I can click on SRM here. That stands for Social Relation Manager, and that will pull up the people who have clicked on one of the buttons on this page. Now I'm going to click here on Renee, okay? I'm going to use him as an example, okay? And look at this. I've got his email address. Now I want to tell you, he didn't type any of this information in. This is Facebook verified information, so it's completely different. And this is, again, another power of Facebook. Unlike just setting up a landing page where most people have to type in their name, their phone, their email, this takes their information that they provided Facebook. It's called Facebook Verified, so we know it's a real email address and a real person. You can even click on Go to Profile. It will go to their Facebook page, and you can click to add them as a friend. So powerful. And then you'll know exactly which button on your page that they clicked on. It'll tell you right here and the date that they clicked on it. So we know all that. It's very similar to the 3-minute peak side of things, but this is your prospect management or your suspect prospect management before they even get to see the 3-minute peak info. Okay? So really, really powerful on what you know and how you can, you know, maybe in this initial contact, just connect with them as a friend and start a dialogue, like I said, go through that initial process of learning about them, learning about what they do, how much they enjoy it, and if they're open to generating additional income, et cetera. Okay. By the way, Renee is the CEO of 22 Social, so I'm very comfortable using his information there with his permission. Okay, personalization, make it your own. So you can actually change those videos out. Those are just YouTube videos. So if you have a YouTube video account, which again is free, okay, just go to youtube.com if you don't already have one. Gmail, free as well. Okay, but if you have a YouTube account, you can record your own videos and replace them there. And I encourage you to do that and make a little personal, just a little 60, 90 second personal welcome greeting, thanking someone for coming to your page and letting them know, hey, there's amazing timing right now and you're looking for people that are, you know, basically sick and tired of being sick and tired, however you want to craft your message, and connecting to them. And then you can, again, make these buttons go wherever you want them to go. And if they do, you get their information. Okay. And then you can start them in the 3-minute peak process at that point. All right. Super, super powerful. All right. Now let me talk about the Google Hangout on air broadcast. These things are starting to just get crazy. I mean, I look around now and so many of people are using this technology. One, because it's totally free. Two, it allows you to screen share. It allows you to broadcast an unlimited number of viewers. It allows you to have multiple video participants on it. And so it really allows you to become your own television station. Okay. Now with us, what's great, and what I mean by television station, I didn't mean that you are a television programmer. You don't have to be producing the content yourself. You can take our content the shows that we produce, and you can present them right on your Facebook page so that you get credit. Okay, let me kind of explain. This is what the page looks like. If you went to Connection on Air, for example, you'd see a little video placeholder of the guest. This particular guest was the CEO of ASEA. We did 1 week, Charles Funky. And then you would see little thumbnails of the other participants on that hangout. But basically, we do the interview, and immediately when it's done, it's available to watch again. Okay. Now, we have a Facebook event page. Okay, that allows you to invite people, create a Facebook event and invite people to this, to watch this. But most importantly, okay, is that you can clone this page. If you scroll down to the bottom of Connection on Air, you would see an option to clone the page. So as long as you have a 22S account, when you clone the page, now you can customize the buttons underneath this. And even though someone's watching the same broadcast as everyone else, if they click on the button because they want more information about ASEA, you get the credit, you get their contact information, and then once again, you can start them in the whole 3-minute peak process. It's so powerful. It allows you to, again, invite your friends and everything to watch this. We do this particular Connection Hangout on Wednesday nights, but we're in process of transitioning over to this tool to start using it for all of our conference calls and communication needs. So get familiar with this. And again, the great part about 22 Social is it allows us to leverage Facebook and to present these hangouts within the Facebook environment so that you can very easily capture people's information as they come here and invite your friends to watch the different types of content. So all they have to do is click on a button and you get their information and can follow up with them. Keep it very, very simple, and just realize that that's the only major purpose of it, to allow you to extend your reach into the Facebook directory community. All right, questions. And if you do have a question, click on the little hand raise button. I'd be more than happy to call on you, and you can do a *6 to unmute your line. Otherwise, let's go on and into the by the way, this is what the Facebook event page looks like. Again, what's great is that if you go here, you click on join. Be sure to go to connectionhangout.com when we post the next guest and click on join the community. But when you create one for your other friends, this would say something like invite friends, and then you would just select all your friends in your contact database and or whoever you felt was going to, the guests would be applicable to, and then go ahead and they would be notified and it would show up in their Facebook events. And it really helps to extend the reach because maybe one of their friends decide to want to watch it as well, right? So you're really leveraging the whole mechanism of Facebook, which is super powerful, okay? All right, I'm not going to go into too much detail on extending reach and how really the potential, but you can do some homework on Facebook and realize that if someone likes your page or likes or joins an event, that it shows up on their newsfeed and that other people might see that as well, and you may get a contact indirectly that you don't even know, okay, simply because you had one of your friends that decided they were going to actually watch it as well. All right. Home stretch here, guys. I'm going to go through the compensation plan, the Fast Start AAA bonus and team commissions. Those are the core of the plan. The Fast Start and the AAA bonus, this is where your stability income is generated from. And then the team bonus and the check match, this is where the wealth generation is created from. Okay, so let's talk first about the stability side of things, starting with the Fast Start. Okay, every time you enroll a new associate and they purchased either the 1-case, 2-case, 4-case, or 8-case package, okay, you're going to get an immediate commission of $20 per case. You may want to write that down, $20 per case on the enrollment package. Now, so in other words, if you just sign someone up for $40 and then 2 weeks later they order a case, you do not get that bonus. Okay, it has to be on the initial order with the initial enrollment pack. So they spend the 40, add 1 case, 2 case, 4 case, or 8 case. Okay. Now the most popular package is the 4-case package. Over 50% of people will enroll with the 4-case package, and therefore $20 per case times 4 is $80. That's what you're going to earn. Now your sponsor will get $40, and your sponsor's sponsor will get $20. So it looks like this. If this is you and you personally enroll someone named Ann, you're going to receive an $80 Fast Start commission. This commission will come next week, the following Thursday. So, for example, this is Saturday. So you have until midnight Eastern time this Friday to enroll as many people as possible. The following Thursday, so a week from this Thursday, however many people you enrolled with however many enrollment cases, you're going to get $20. For every enrollment case of people that you personally enrolled, deposited into your bank account a week from this Thursday, okay, into your what's called smart wallet account, and then you can move that into whatever bank account you want to. Now, Ann enrolls Jim, so Ann gets the $80 in this example, but you also get $40. So this is the first really great moment for those of you who are just used to working at a job and trading your own time for money. This will be your first introduction to leveraged income. So Ann enrolled Jim. You might not even know who Jim is, but Ann enrolled him. She gets 80 and you get 40. What happens if Jim enrolls somebody named Dan? Then that means Jim gets the 80, Ann gets 40, but you would also get 20. Okay, it goes up through those tiers. Now, what happens if Ann is inactive, meaning she's not on auto ship, and she hasn't purchased at least a case of product within the past 30 days or has direct customers to meet the personal volume requirement, then what's going to happen is Ann is not going to receive the $40. You are. You're going to get the 40 and your sponsor will get the 20. Okay, so it just shifts up. This is a really good point because some other companies would keep that money for the company, for themselves. Anesia does not do that. They pay it up. They pay it all out up to the next qualified person. Okay, the AAA bonus. I'm going to go through this fairly quickly because we talk about this even in the opportunity presentation. But basically, this is our associate Dan. If Dan is as long as Dan is on auto ship and he goes out and he personally enrolls 4 people who are on auto ship, okay, then he qualifies for the level 1 AAA bonus of $100. This is paid every single month as long as Dan and these 4 people remain on auto ship. Okay. Level 2 is if any of these 2 people that Dan personally enrolled that's on auto ship, if they personally enroll their 4 people, so I'm going to use the example of Tina and Deb, if they each get their 4 people, then that means Dan will get an additional $250 every month. So now that's a total of $350 each and every month. And if two of those four people underneath Tina and Deb get their four people, then that's now a total, Dan's going to now be getting an additional $400. Now in this process, again, Tina and Deb are getting their $100. And then if they get down to their level twos, and they'll get the extra $250 as well. So again, everyone is getting a monthly residual income here, just for helping, for enrolling their first four people on AutoShip and helping at least two of their people do the same. Now that's a total of $750 to Dan, which again, if you combine the other commissions, probably at least $1,000 a month. And this is what we refer to as being one of ASEA's thousand heirs. Okay. And this is great income that they can rely on each and every month, month after month. Now, the basic building brick are units of four. So as you go out and help people get their four, you're building your organization. And if you want to build, whether you want to build a house or a skyscraper, it's all based on these units of bricks. Okay. If you want a bigger income, just help people build more bricks. Now, I want to give you an example of what happens if you just only sponsor four. Okay. If someone does not, let's say their credit card declines that month or they cancel their AutoShip, okay, then it's going to affect your ability to qualify for the AAA bonus. So don't rely on the minimum. What you want to do is sign up additional people. In this case, you signed up Sue and Sam just in case someone falls off, okay? And you want to encourage all your people to do the same. Now, this has a twofold benefit. For one, it again helps people to make sure they don't miss out on any of their AAA bonuses, but also it's going to help them add additional volume to their organization, because remember, you're going to get commissions and overrides on other parts of the compensation plan, okay, which we're going to talk about here next. But so don't rely on the minimum. Go out and try to add as many people as possible, and make this have as many backups or spares, if you will, as possible, so that you don't miss out on any AAA bonuses. Okay, let's go ahead and move into the team bonus. The team bonus, basically also referred to as a binary commission structure. Every week at midnight Eastern time is the end of our commission week. Okay. And so it freezes and takes a picture of the organization. It's going to look at everybody underneath the person on your left. In the case of Cindy here at the top, everyone under Helen here to infinity, I'm going to refer to as team one. And I'm going to say a total of $5,000 worth of product volume moved. Now, what does that include? Just new people signing up? No. It also includes cases of product that people purchased individually. It includes auto ships that processed for the week, okay, preferred customers, etc. All of that, whatever volume that executed for this particular week totaled $5,000. On the other side of Cindy's group, everybody underneath Dave, I'm going to call team two. And this particular week, $3,000 worth of volume moved under team two. So it's very simple to calculate what your weekly check would be in this case. It's simply 10% of the lesser side. So 10% of $3,000 would be $300. That's what Cindy got this week in team commissions. Now, because Cindy is active, and because she, again, is at least on a one-case auto ship or has purchased at least one case of product within the last 30 days, Cindy will carry over the excess volume. So in this case, there was $5,000 on team one, $3,000 on team two. There's a $2,000 difference. So next week, Cindy is going to start the week with $2,000 on team one side. And what that's going to do is it's going to incentivize Cindy to work with team two. And she's going to try to catch team one, right? She goes, wow, team one has got $2,000 already. I want to help build team two so that they can, you know, catch up to that. And so she's going to give help where help is needed on team two side. And then she'll get 10% of whatever side has lesser amount. This particular, it might be team one. Let's say she worked hard with team two, and this week team two generated $5,000 worth of volume, and team two only added an additional $1,000 of volume. then team two would have 3,000 and team one would have 5,000 or whatever she got to. And again, she'd get paid 10% of this side. So again, it can go back and forth and back and forth. That's the goal. Once Cindy is earning $10,000 a week, which is $40,000 a month, that's the maximum amount of payout she can earn on this one part of the plan. Okay, the maximum is $10,000 a week or $40,000 a month. But have no fear for those of you out there who can't get by on $40,000 a month. Okay, that's not the most you can earn here with the CS plan, because remember, there are much more parts of the plan. And on the matching part of the plan, there's an unlimited earning potential. Basically, the more people that you enroll and the more leadership you create down the different separate people that you enroll, the bigger your check will become. All right, last segment here is in achieving rank. And I first have to talk about or define volume. Every time product is purchased or anytime someone enrolls, volume gets put into the compensation plan. In this case, in the team part, the team commission part of the plan. So when someone enrolls with the one case basic package for $160, 25 PV gets put in the plan. The two case package for $280, 50 gets put in the plan. The 410, four case package puts 100. The 810, eight case package puts 200. Now, if you're wondering why is it, does the company only put 100 into the plan when someone signs up and spends $410? Okay. Well, remember that when someone enrolls for $410, there's also fast start commissions that were paid out from that. Remember, somebody got a check for $80. Somebody got a check for $40. Somebody got a check for $20, right? The fast start bonuses. Also, remember, there's a free case of product in here, right? There's a $110 discount, so it's like buying three and getting one for free. That's included in here. And also, there's the $40 enrollment kit fee, which is the DVD, the brochures, the forms, the getting started guide, etc. That's all in there. And it includes website hosting for the entire year. So your Team ASEA website and your virtual office software, a back-end software, you don't have to pay it per month, right? I mean, that could be probably just, some companies will charge you more than $410 every year, okay? They charge it month per month, $30, $40, you know, $20, $30, $40 a month, but that's all included with this. So I think really, it's really generous of the company after all of that paying out to still put 100 PV into the team commission part of the plan. Now, here's the more accurate volume conversion. And that is this: when someone purchases a case of ASEA wholesale for $120, 100 gets put in the plan. If it's a preferred customer for 120, only 50 gets put in the plan, because the enroller of that customer is going to get a $25 personal commission bonus every single month, month after month. And then the $65 half case only puts 50 into the plan. And that's why you don't want to yourself be on just a half case auto ship, because you won't be active. You won't be qualified. Let's talk about that. Up to the rank of director 700, you only need 100 PV to be active. And that's where you carry over volume and are commissions qualified, fast start commission qualified, all that good stuff. However, if you reach the rank of bronze executive or higher, you have to have 200 PV or two cases of product each month that you personally purchase. So again, the quick resolution, the easy resolution, get on two cases, get on a case of bottles, get on a case of pouches on auto ship each and every month. And you'll see you won't miss out on any qualifications, even if you end up qualifying at the rank of bronze executive. And you won't have to remember to make sure you add that extra case at that time. All right. So let's talk about the ranks here. To be a director, you have to be active and personally enroll one active associate on your left and one active associate on your right. So there you go. You've got one active left, one active right. Congratulations, you're now a director. To become a director 300, you have to not only be a director, but you have to have 300 group volume on your pay team, so on the lesser team in the binary part of the plan. So there you are. You're a director. You have 300 PV on your left side that moves within a single week, on your weak side, rather. congratulations, you're now a Director 300. The company is going to send you a pin and a certificate as well to recognize you for your achievement, and you're also going to get your first team commission check. So you'll get 10% of this. If it's 300, then you'll get 10% of the $300 or $30 from this one part of the plan. Okay. If it's 400, great, you'll get a check for $40. Now, Director 700 is a same. Is just more of the same. Instead of 300, it goes to 700. So now you're a Director 700. You'll get a new pin, a new certificate to recognize you for your achievement at hitting Director 700. Now, here's where we start to get in the meat and potatoes of the plan, the Bronze Executive rank. Okay, this is the first milestone position because this is where you become an executive or hit the executive rank structure. And this is where you're a director with 2,000 group volume in the pay team and one Director 300 down two separate legs. So here you are, right? You now, instead of 300 to 700, it goes to 2,000. So quite a bit more of a stretch. Okay, and you now have to have two Director 300 legs. So let me explain what a leg is. Every time you personally enroll someone, it creates a new leg, and everybody underneath that person would be considered to be in that leg, if you will. It's just the terminology or nomenclature for when you personally enroll someone and everybody underneath that person in that line. So to become a bronze, you have to have one Director 300 down two different legs. So let's say you personally enrolled this person here and they did not become a Director 300. But let's say you enrolled this person here and they did become a Director 300. Okay, then you could count them. So you doesn't have to be the person you even personally enroll. Doesn't even have to. Didn't even have to be this person. It could be anywhere down the entire leg as long as you have one Director 300 in that leg. You can count that. So you have to have at least one other Director 300 leg in it. I mean, one other Director 300 rather in a separate leg. Okay. So for example, if you had 20 Director 300s and they were all down the single leg, that's still only one Director 300 leg. You have to still have at least one other one in a separate leg. And this is what identifies to the company that you're a leader. It wasn't like a fluke or you just accidentally signed someone up. No, you've signed up more than one person and created leadership down separate legs. You're ultimately can be retied to this responsibility because these people don't necessarily know these people are back and forth, and you're the primary one responsible for creating that leadership. Okay, so the rest of it's just more of the same. So to become a silver, instead of 2,000, you have 3,000 of group volume in the pay team. And you add a third Director 300 leg. So there you are. You now have 3,000 in the pay team. And you add the third Director 300 leg. Congratulations. You're now a silver. And then, of course, the gold executive is 5,000 group volume in the pay team. And you add the fourth Director 300 leg. So there you are. You have 5,000 now. Again, quite a bit more of a stretch than getting the silver. And you add the fourth Director 300 leg, and you are now a gold executive. Now, gold executive, you know, reason why this should be where your focus is, because, you know, a good conservative amount of income that a gold should be making is about $5,000 a month if they're qualifying weekly. I do know a gold that makes over $10,000 a month, but that's not normal, okay? But that's the potential. And most people would say that, hey, if I can just get $5,000 a month, you know, I could do this full time, right? I could pay my monthly overhead expenses because if I can get to $5,000, I can get to $10,000, right? Because I now have the recipe. If I can get to $10,000, I can get to $20,000, et cetera. And you now have a track record of success to go out and share with your people and their people's people and for you to bring on new people and be able to teach them from experience, right? So again, we want to get you to gold executive as quickly as possible. All right. Boyd Matheson said the true character is the ability to stay focused on your goals long after the mood in which they were created has passed. So again, just like the Albert Gray quote before, it's a matter of doing things on a consistent basis and the matter of always going back and remembering when you first signed up, where, you know, that level of excitement. Don't let other people's negativity or their lack of success affect you and your potential for great success. Okay. Now, in closing here, just want to mention a few events and promotions. Well, we have a plug-in and payout promotion. These are for, and this is going to apply to everyone coming to the convention, which is sold out, by the way. I'll talk about that here in just a second. But the plug-in and payout promotion provides you with $50, okay, for your first two enrollments, as long as there's a total of four cases amongst both of them, you're going to get a bonus of $50. Here's what's neat. Every enrollment after that, you're going to get an additional $50, okay, up to a total of $1,000. So again, even if they enroll with one case, you'll get an additional $50 for every new enrollment. So you want to take advantage of that. And you want to be sure to plug into the ASEA Peak Performance Program, the Triple P program, and that's on ASEA Impact. You can go there and get the details. But the first thing is the base camp you want to shoot for. You have up until July 4th to qualify at bronze twice or silver once, and you'll be able to go to the base camp. If you're on the East Coast or in the east side of the country, rather, you'll attend the one in Seattle, Washington, or if you're on the West Coast. I think I said East. On the West part of the country is the Seattle, Washington. If you're on the East part of the country, it will be in the Poconos in New York. And you can go to either or. If you're paying your own airfare, you can select either or. But they just wanted to make it regional for those people to make it closer if they did want to drive or have a shorter flight. The ASEA Ascent event. The qualification period is up until June 27th. If you're paid at gold 6 times or platinum 3 times, you're going to the ASEA Ascent event. And this is probably one of, if not the favorite event of mine. You're going to be outdoors a lot, fly fishing, horseback riding, skeet shooting. You're going to see some great history of not only the area, but how it relates and pertains to ASEA and our product and opportunity and where we're at. You're going to get some great lessons and trainings from people like Tyler Norton, Virtus Norton, and various other leaders. So you definitely want to do everything you can to shoot to be at the ASEA Ascent event. The Envision Conference is at the end of the year. You can qualify up till September 19th. As long as you're paid at bronze rank, you can attend that. And there'll be more information on the specifics of where that's going to be. But you'll see not only internal leadership, but external leadership come in. And you're going to hear from people and how to be industry competitive and really take your business to the next level and get a really more of a global and wider view of the industry and how to leverage from success going on everywhere. The Diamond Summit, you have up until September 5th to qualify at Diamond twice. If you are not yet a Diamond, you can qualify as long as you hit Diamond twice. If you want to get free airfare, then you need to get paid as a Diamond 4 times. And it's not only for you, it's for your significant other as well. So 2 people, 2 airfare, if you're paid as a Diamond 4 times between now and September 5th. Where are you going to go? You're going to go to Costa Rica, beautiful JW Marriott Resort there in Guanacaste. And it is November 4th through 9th. So it's a 5-night deal. Usually we have 4 nights. You're going to add that extra night because we're going to be in a totally different country. And you're going to definitely want to be here. You're not only going to, I mean, for one, you're going to realize the achievement of being a Diamond and probably will have deposited close to $100,000 into your bank account in this process. And I'm going to tell you that by getting here, And that this goal is very, very realistic. We have had a lot of people make Diamond, you know, within their first year, even within their first 6 months. So the rank of Diamond is achievable. So I'm going to really encourage you to run for this because, again, it's not of the fact that you're going to be on this amazing trip. I think it's going to be more so the fact that you've generated as an incredible amount of income in the process. And even more significantly, created a residual income stream of probably thousands of dollars a month at this point. And to create some freedom and time freedom and flexibility for you and your family. So again, this is just the icing on the cake, if you will, but all these experiences, the Diamond Retreats have just been absolutely spectacular. And the company does some wonderful things and gives really the red carpet treatment to all attendees. Now, I did mention we have the International 2014 Convention coming up May 1st through 3rd here in Las Vegas, actually Henderson, which is right here in the outskirts of Las Vegas, 15 minutes from the Las Vegas airport. Unfortunately, this event is now sold out, but I'm going to encourage you to check back at aseaevents.com and put yourself on the waiting list. They are trying to extend the capacity. Maybe it might have to be via a little satellite room where they'll have a, you know, TVs to view, but make sure you put yourself on the waiting list by going to aseaevents.com, clicking on the convention. But currently, you know, apologies, it is sold out. And I want to congratulate everyone who did take our advice and get your tickets as early as possible. Again, not only to take advantage of the lower pricing, but to make sure that you have a ticket, because I can't believe it. You know, we're still almost 5 weeks away. And this event is jam-packed. So I'm so looking forward to seeing everybody out here who qualified and made or rather made the commitment to do so and to be at this amazing event. Okay, finally, in closing, Bob Mowat said, you can't leave footprints in the sands of time if you're sitting on your butt. And who wants to leave butt prints in the sands of time? So thanks, everyone, for tuning in. If you do have any questions, please feel free to either click on the little hand raise button, raise your hand. Looks like we have a question here from Roseanne out there. Roseanne, do a *6 on your phone, and that will unmute your phone line, and I'd be more than happy to answer the question.
Hi, Paul. Great presentation. I would like somebody else to see this sometime this weekend. Is it being recorded that I could have them watch?
It is, actually, and I will post it. As soon as we're done here, I will post it on teamreactive.com. You'll need to go to the training business video section. So again, teamreactive.com, go to training, business, and then video, and it'll take a little while for it to encode and finish up, and we will post it.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Thanks for tuning in. Anybody else out there, you can click on the little hand raise button, or if you're just calling in over the phone line, you'll need to do a *6. That will unmute your line. Be more than happy to answer any questions. Okay, if there are no further questions, I know I gave you a lot to digest and marinate on. Again, you can tune in anytime to this webinar for a refresher. We do this every week and we update it. And again, there's going to be some exciting, exciting things happening over the next few months, especially after convention, certain things that are going to release. We are excited to be able to add that to this weekly training. And again, to optimize it, as the new platform gets released, a lot of this information will be shifted into the education side of the new platform. We're extremely excited about. But be sure to tune in first thing Monday morning to the Leadership in Momentum call for Team Reactive. That's going to get your week off to a great start. It's at 9 a.m. Pacific time, which is noon on the East Coast. And be sure to get all of your people on that call. We call it a Leadership in Momentum call, but every person who has an ASEA business who has made that commitment is the leader of their own business. They are the CEO. So everybody should be on that call bright and early, 9 a.m., to get their week off to a great start, to get them some great little snippet lessons from some of the top leaders, or only little five-minute lessons from folks chiming in. Sometimes you hear some experiences of people in their business or with the product experience. So be sure to get your week off to a great start. Again, first thing Monday morning, 9 a.m. Look for the reminders coming through. If you're not signed up for the newsletter, please go to teamreactive.com and click on subscribe in the upper right. And once again, get all your folks to do the same so that we can do the heavy lifting for you. All right, everybody, go out and have a fantastic rest of your weekend. And we will see you or hear from you bright and early Monday morning. Have a great one. I'll see you later. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.